Louisiana has lost nearly 2,000 square miles of coastal land since the 1930s. That's the coastal crisis.
The LSU Center for River Studies and its partnerships with agencies around the nation are tasked with solving this crisis.
The Center for River Study has three primary objectives. The first is the research we're going to be able to do around the Mississippi River and other coastal rivers in the state. Number two is going to be the education and outreach. And then number three is really providing a collaborative space on the water campus so that visiting scientists, engineers, federal or state agency people can kind of utilize the center as a kind of a creative space around different restoration protection strategies.
Inside the center, you'll find educational exhibits and a state-of-the-art physical model.
The idea of a physical model is to scale down the real-world system in a way that allows us to do controlled experiments in a certain size laboratory or space. But at the same time, you want to replicate as much of the physics of that system as you can.
LSU students are even taking part in those experiments.
You can actually visualize what's going on, and in our science, there's not much experiments because we deal with such large areas, and this is a rare opportunity.
To get some hands-on experience in a river that's important not just to the state, but to the nation and really around the world. It's just a fabulous opportunity for students.
Those opportunities are because of the partnership between LSU and the Coastal Protection and Restoration Authority.
CPRA's involvement was the primary planner, designer, and funder of the whole effort, dating back to the development of the model.
We are going to be doing some very valuable research, both basic and applied research in terms of understanding the river, understanding the hydraulics of the river, but then really translating that into actionable science and engineering that the state can use, in addition to the work being done by other universities, by the Water Institute, by CPRA, in terms of figuring out how to use the river and its resources.